In some documents, you may want to include an email address or a web address, and Word allows you to format them as hyperlinks. I'm going to add an email address to the end of this cover letter. And if I press the space bar or the Enter key, Word will automatically format it as a hyperlink. And I can do the same thing with a web address. Now, it's a good idea to test all of your links before sending out your document to make sure they all work. Normally, when you're viewing a website, you can just click on a link to open it, but in Word, you actually have to hold down the Control key and then click on it. If it's a web address, it will open up your web browser, and if it's an email address, it will open up your default email program. And if you right-click a hyperlink, you can edit it or remove it. You can also take existing text or images and format them as hyperlinks. I'd like to create a link to this Medical Office Administration program, just in case the employer wants to read more about it. I'll first highlight the name of the program, and then right-click. And then click Hyperlink. Every hyperlink has two parts. The most important part is the address, and this could be a web address, an email address, a file, or even a location in the same document. The second part of the hyperlink is the display text, and this is the part that somebody will actually be able to see in the document. And it can be the same as the address, or just whatever you want. I'm going to keep it the way it is because it's the name of the program. This text is now formatted as a hyperlink. One thing to keep in mind when you're creating hyperlinks is that if a person prints a document, they'll only be able to see the display text. So if the display text is the same as the address, they'll still be able to type it into a web browser. But with a link like this one, they'll have no way of knowing exactly which website it points to. So for really important links, it's best to keep the display text the same as the address.
Like what you just saw? Rate it.
Add a comment.
Subscribe to our channel.
The freedom to learn.
What you want, when you want.
Absolutely free.
GCFLearnFree.org.